My name is Kaylin Connolly and I'm your Miss Teen North Carolina International 2019. I was born in Abington, Pennsylvania in 2002 and moved to Holly Springs, North Carolina in 2006. I started playing soccer at age 5 and it soon became my passion. As years passed, I went to play on national level teams and became the captain of my school soccer team. Soccer was my life and I saw it being my career, but unfortunately at age 15 and after 10 years of playing soccer, I lost my passion for it and decided to move on to other things. That's when I decided to try modeling. I instantly fell in love with it and knew I found what I was supposed to be doing as a career. At age 15, another milestone besides leaving soccer happened in my life, and that was bullying. I started becoming badly bullied. It got so bad that my mom had to pull me out of public school and homeschool me. She also had to get me a therapist and on antidepressants. Bullying was definitely the worst thing I've ever experienced and was the hardest time of my life. But I'm extremely grateful I went through what I did because if I didn't, I wouldn't be where I am today. And what I mean by where I am is a sign model, an influencer, a small business owner, Miss Teen NC International, and a happy, healthy person. My goals for the future are to continue modeling, to open my own boutique, to start acting more, to keep doing pageants, and to continue making a change in my community. I hope to inspire many with my story and help those in need. Anti-bullying is not only my platform, but my passion, and I vow to do what I can when it comes to bullying and the detrimental effects of it. Again, I'm your Miss Teen North Carolina International 2019. Thanks for watching.